No, I'm a loner, an island. And I only fly solo, except for my network. Because I like to check my emails and watch AC/DC videos and sometimes get GPS directions if I get lost.
Will I ever see you again?
I'll send you a picture message.
My father went to his grave wondering if Jimmy was a coward.
He fought the desertion ruling. He must have known different in his heart.
Said it wasn't in Jimmy's DNA to desert, but he still wanted the flag to prove it. My brother never backed down from a fight in his life.
Wondering if you can tell us anything about Jimmy might help us with our investigation.
Oh, yeah. Brought this postcard he sent us. It's the last time we heard from him.
Our sergeant granted us a liberty pass. Me and a couple guys from the platoon are gonna hit the town. You know who his friends were?
No. It was just a kid when he left for boot camp. Gave me his baseball glove. Told me to keep it oiled for him. Promised to teach me his curveball when he got back.
Card's postmarked the day he disappeared.
I slept with it under my pillow for years. I was thinking it would bring him back. What about his pocket watch? Didn't they find that with his, you know...
Pocket watch? No.
Well, it definitely would have been on him. Treasured that watch.
A robbery gone bad?
My father told him it was his duty to bring the watch back safe. And pass it on to his own son someday. Never even made it out of Philly.
Listen. I'm a friend of the people. Why don't we just put this little misunderstanding aside and forget about the whole thing, okay?
It's just that I don't like her.
Nikki?
Yes.
She's my niece. What do you say we give her another chance, huh? Give her a fresh start, a clean slate. Just like I want to do with this city. Give it a fresh, clean deodorant shower, so to speak. Okay, good. Well, it's nice meeting you. Here, have an extra tissue. Remember me at the polls next week. And bye.
Good morning. For the last couple of weeks, I have been kissing Ackerman's ass, trying to convince him that this team has not lost its edge. Yes, the economy has been slow, and it doesn't help that we lost a few big clients last month. But we're not going to let that slow us down. What we need is an image adjustment.
Hi, I'm Phil Townsend. And I live my life like every other man does in his 50s. I love to play basketball with my grandsons. I also used to love to have barbecues and beers with my friends. But today I live with a problem that affects millions of men my age.
I've just had to sacrifice so much. Not being able to go out for a beer with friends, still be able to function normally.
But now, thanks to Thumbs Up Beer, I can really enjoy life again.
Yes!
It's the only beer out there made with Viagra.
Make mine a stiff one.